I'm speaking with Ben Rodegra, the 6-and-under boys champion for the third consecutive time this summer. Ben's on a holiday here from Germany, doing a great job. Ben, how'd you like playing where the pros play?
It was pretty good.
Was it hard out there today?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What about the putting greens? Do you like them?
That was pretty hard.
Were they fast?
Yeah.
They were? All right. Great job, Ben. I'll see you next time, okay?